That's Betty Davis and her giving that party. Her old man a good big dough for her.
Okay, let's stick around till the party's over and grab her.
All right, let's make a clean up on this and we'll hide.
We sure did enjoy the show, Gene.
Yes, we sure did.
Thanks, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Look out. That's Betty's sister. We gotta watch her.
Okay, you can you grab her. I'll get the car started.
Oh.
Goodbye, come back again. Goodbye. Help!
Betty, my little sister. Oh, she's been kidnapped. What can I do?
Dad! What's the matter, Chief?
Betty's been kidnapped.
Kidnapped?
Yes, she was standing out there. A man grabbed her, put her in the car, and drove off. She was screaming for help.
What'd he look like?
I don't know. I didn't see his face.
Come on, let's call the police.
Listen, gang, Betty Davis has been kidnapped.
Betty Davis? I know her.
So do I. As I say, Dick, it says that she was kidnapped from her home yesterday afternoon after her birthday party. Her father is offering $1,000 reward for any information leading to the camps of the kidnappers.
Gee whiz, that's a lot of bills.
Boy, I'll say it is.
What could we do with $1,000?
What could we do with it? We could have a swell party with presents and everything.
I'll tell you what, let's do, gang. Let's try to find the kidnapper and maybe we'll get that $1,000.
That's a good idea.
May I go too?
Nah, you're too little. You might get hurt. Come on, gang.
So I'm too little, am I? Ah, so y'all get my gang glasses kidnappers too.
Listen, girls, have you heard the latest news?
No, what is it?
Betty Davis has been kidnapped.
Kidnapped?
Yeah. Gee, I sure hate to be in her place.
So would I. Wonder what they're going to do for her.
I don't know, but her dad's offering $1,000 reward.
Here goes, what's the new thing? I wonder where they're going.
Where are you fellas going?
We're looking for the kidnappers that got Betty Davis.
Oh boy, may we go too?
Nah, you're probably from everything.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah, we always study in this gang. Why, you fellas couldn't catch kidnappers anyway.
Yeah, we'll say about that if we find them.
Well, if you did find him, all you do is run, and we can run as fast as you can.
There's you, Smarty.
Mom, please let us go.
That's what I say. We never have any fun.
We won't get in your way. No, we'll help you find them.
Well, what do you say, gang? Should we let him go? I guess so if they'll stand him away. Well, come on, let's get going.
What are you going to do with your part of the reward money if you get it?
I'm going to buy me some new clothes. Come up and see me sometime, boys.
We better wait till we find the kidnappers before we start spending money.
Well, we've been looking 3 days and haven't found them yet.
Let's don't give up, gang. We may find them.
Shut up, you brat. No one can hear you out here.
You're just like that, you super dad.
Listen, gang, what was that?
Sound like somebody screaming to me.
Help!
It's coming from right over that way. I'll bet that's her, gang. Come on, let's go see.
Gee, I'm scared. I don't think I want to go.
I thought we'd have trouble with you girls when we let you come along.
Yeah, they're just a bunch of fishies.
Well, you're not so brave yourself, Marty.
Oh, there's nothing fishy about us, gang. Come on, let's go get them.
Gang, the police just phoned, said that you captured the kidnappers and deserve the reward.
Yay! Don't I appreciate
Thanks, Jason. I'm going to give a party for the entire gang tomorrow afternoon.
Yay! Oh, gee, we're too late. We already found her.
Can you do that?
For your best bet.
We never have any luck.
We're always like forever, saying.
If you go up there, maybe you'll get some of that money.
They will be invited to the party anyway.
Come on, let's go see.
Come on in, gang, and get the money.
Okay, I'm going to take it.